I'm using eevee. Make sure shadows and ray tracing are activated. Let's add a material. Delete the shader as we don't need it. Shift A, add a glossy shader. And also a transparent shader. Next, combine the shaders with a mix shader. In glossy, set roughness to 0. Now we can add a Fresnel node. Connect into factor. We need to increase IOR. I'm going to use 30, but you can play around with it. Let's go to material properties. In render method, select blended. Now I want to add dirt to the glass. I'm gonna use a grunge texture. You can use any black and white texture, but you can find these textures on my Patreon, free for everyone. Drop the texture and connect into roughness in glossy. Now we can add a map range. I'm gonna set all the values to 0. Now I'm gonna increase from min to 1.4 and to max to 1. Now we can lower to max value until you find something you like. We can also use a principal BSDF instead of the glossy shader. You just need to set roughness to 0 or connect the texture. Again, increase IOR and set transmission to 1. The render times are almost the same. Now let's see the difference with the glass shader. Let's connect into surface. In properties, we need to use dithered and enable ray tracing transmission. I'm gonna connect the texture to roughness, add a new Fresnel node, and increase the value until we can see through the mesh. But if we change to cycles, it works. Make sure to unplug the Fresnel node. Now here in color space, set to non-color. Finally, you can add a solidify modifier to add thickness. Okay, that's it. See you next time.